Ahoy, this is Zdenka. If you want your passive income and stock to pop this year, then you need to keep an eye on what's trending this year. Stop wasting time on taking general stock photos. It's already saturated. There are millions of them. Let's look at the visual trends in stock photography and video for 2019. And for the new faces, my name is Zdenka Derla. I work as a stock photographer since 2007. If you enjoy tutorials, tech reviews, fun vlogs, creative camera challenges, then you might consider hitting the subscribe button. I am currently planning few outdoors stock photo and video sessions because the season has arrived, it's beautiful outside, and very naturally for that, part of the planning process is to finding what is trending this year to make sure I actually hit the sales. It just doesn't make sense for me to photograph something which is general, it's already there. I want to make sure the sales pop. Since I've done all the research, I thought this would be a great idea to share it with you, mainly for those who are wondering what to shoot for stock. So listen up carefully, here are visual trends for 2019. And as a bonus, this video is all about outdoors visual trends. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button though, because the next video will be all about indoor visual trends. But let's move on to the first one. Outdoor visual trend is here, is number one, nature. Nature photos and videos were always big in stock. It is currently trending because of the concern for rising temperatures. What I would do, I would actually incorporate it in my stock shoots. I would take some photos of landscape, but I would give it a story. I would place a person just sort of happen to be there in a shot. So if I'm taking photo of a landscape, the person could be just standing there looking at the horizon or sitting or laying down or dreaming or resting or just walking by, but just happen to be there in a shot. I also have seen a big rise in photos of women gardening, taking care of plants, seeding them, watering them, just being around new fresh plants. Topic number two, emotional, physical, and spiritual wellness. Technology is increasing, no doubt there. People are walking on the streets, sitting, barely talking to one another. Everybody is just scrolling, typing away, texting away. This digital world is creating a lot of mental problems. And people are starting to realize it and they are looking for a balance. Companies noticed it and they are looking for photos and videos of showing natural elements and natural feelings. Think of the photos and videos in the nature. Think of a person, for example, sitting in the middle of the woods and doing yoga, being right into it. The close-up should be on a person showing the true emotion, the true feeling of them trying to heal themselves with showing a beautiful nature in the background. Your photos should really reflect emotional, physical, and spiritual wellness. They should be full of emotion and a very clear message that the person is there to heal. Trend number three, storytelling and authenticity. This year will be all about capturing a day in life in a story, in a very real, authentic way, beautifully captured. What does it mean? I can see a family having a picnic together in a park during beautiful sunset. The setting has to be very beautiful, but the family is not actually posing. They are really having a picnic. They are interacting together. They are being extremely natural. It's up to the photographer to capture those real authentic moments. Or there is a woman sitting in the market preparing her food for a sale. The market is very nicely lit and the photographer is capturing the real emotions, the real enjoyment of a woman preparing her setup for sale. A mother and daughter walking together in a park, having a great time together. Again, It is beautifully captured the real emotion, the real happiness together, the real relationship between mom and daughter. Or child playing in a field of flowers or sitting somewhere in a park enjoying the snack or favorite food. The real emotion, the real authentic expression. Stay away from posing your models. Trend number 4, cultural diversity. When it comes to casting for stock photography and video, think of cultural diversity. There is a lot of talk these days about gender equality and discrimination. They talk about it everywhere. So don't just cast Caucasian models. Make sure you choose models with different backgrounds, different races, different colors, or mixed people. If you shoot a group of models, make sure that you mix them up together. So there you have somebody who is Caucasian, somebody who is Black, somebody who is Asian. If you find a person who is happened to be mixed with the different races together and is very interesting, the facial features really pop, you might have a very good seller. Trend number 5, negative space. This trend has always been around and I don't think it will ever get old. In your set, once in a while, take a photo of a subject which has a lot of space around. Leave the negative space. Why? Companies like those photos because they can add a lot of text to the photo. Or they might use the photo to show calm in today's world of technology and constant noise we are getting. I can clearly see, for example, hand playing with a water or a red balloon flying on the sky or boots in the woods. The possibilities are endless here. Trend number 6, healthy food alternatives. If you enjoy food photography, instead of fries, reach for healthy food alternatives. It has been trending last few years, and this year it is even more trending. Less alcohol, less sugar, more greens, less deep frying, more air frying. When you're gonna be choosing food props for outdoors photography, make sure it is very fresh and green and colorful and very healthy. For example, very nicely arranged plate, very colorful plate in focus in the middle of the nature will send a very strong message. Trend number 7, no more plastic. Plastic is a huge global problem. It is time to start showing the alternatives. Products made of hemp and bamboo would be great to show. And don't forget the 3 R's, reduce, reuse, and recycle. So in your shoots, you can show, for example, person recycling a plastic bottle after they drank the water, or you can actually show another person eating using wooden sticks or something like that in the middle of the nature. Trending topic number 8, drone photography. If you have a drone, send it up. Beautifully taken photos of landscapes from above are trending this year. Especially if you are showing leading lanes. Looking at the calm beaches with water kind of splashing or fields full of flowers is very trending. If you happen to take a photo of a very interesting composition, you might be onto something. So send your drone up. Number 9, color trends. Vibrant colors will be massive this year. It has been always popular and always a huge part of stock. When you're gonna be editing your photos and color grading your footage, think of these colors which are trending right now. Color of the year is living coral. Shutterstock is predicting UFO green, plastic pink, and proton purple. Something to keep in mind for sure. This color can certainly make it for you. All you have to do now is apply those 9 hot trending topics to your stock photos and videos. At this point, I would like to also invite you to watch my other video where I am showing my top selling photos in stock. The link is here and also in the video description below. I'm also including link to my other stock videos, which you might find really helpful. Hit the thumbs up if you liked today's video. Don't forget to subscribe to all future videos. If you have any questions, comments, or simply want to say hello, Please do so in the video comments section below. I always read all comments and I always respond. Thanks again, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao, ahoy. And I completely lost my thought and I have no idea what I'm saying. Where is the thought? Nothing. Trend number four, cultural. Yeah, oh my God, I'm gonna twist my tongue. Cultural. This was hard. Cultural. Cultural. Okay, that did it. Think about them cultural diversity. I always get mad to say it right. Oh, why? Okay, one more time.